Have you ever had the thought that if I just had blank amount of money, everything would be great? It's like money will solve all your problems, or at least they think so, right? And so people spend their whole life chasing money or even building a business, but that's not what you want. My name's Joe Moffitt with Master Life by Design. And in today's video, it's you don't want more money. Here's why. People think they want more money, and then what do? They go and they bear all this responsibility. They like load all this responsibility on their shoulders by working more, creating a side business, creating their business, taking their business to the next level, right? And so they spend all this time, and it puts a lot of responsibility on their plate. And so they think by taking more time, more responsibility, they're going to create more money, and all their problems will magically disappear, right? And I always say, when you create more responsibility, that takes time away from other areas of life. And most people, what they're trying to do is they're trying to create more time in other areas, right? And so then there's this expectation of how you should show up, what you need to do, who you should be. And then let's not go down the path of what people expect from you, right? Like maybe taking care of them, if they're family or even friends, you should take care of the bill. And we won't even get into that, right? But it's not money that you want. What you're really truly after is what money will give you. And what you're after is different for everybody. People think, oh, if I get more money, it's gonna solve all the problems. In fact, we all heard that song by Puff Daddy back in the day, more money, more problems, right? And so that's not necessarily true. It's what you want. Some of us, we want different things. Now, I hear all the time people say, well, money doesn't buy happiness. Well, neither does being broke. So if I had to choose between the two, I'd rather have more money than no money, right? But here's the thing. What you get from having more money, or what you do or you experience, is what you're truly after. It varies for everyone. So I got a couple examples here. So most people, what they think they want is money, but what they're really after is freedom. They think, oh, I just want to have more time. But if we actually take a look at their life, they're actually wasting time in different areas of their life. So if we're talking about kind of more of a spiritual, higher level perspective, if it's God, universe, higher power, creator, whatever you want to call it, right? They're looking down saying, I give you time. Like, you have Saturday and Sunday and all you do is sit around and watch TV. Why would I give you more money and have more freedom if you're not going to be able to and go do something with it, productive with it, if you're just going to sit around, right? But most people want freedom, but then again, they never value the freedom that they currently have, right? So that's one. So if you want more freedom, you're going to have to do a little bit more work in the beginning, but value what you have. Be grateful for the time that you do have, right? So the second thing is I hear all the time is people want a nicer home, right? Like, I just want to have this nice home. I want to be able to do this. But they don't even really value the home that they currently have. They don't take care of it the way that they should. If you want that experience, right? Because let's be honest, after we get things, material possessions, after a while, that excitement goes away. And so all of a sudden, and that's a key indicator, we'll come back to that in a minute, but you could go over someone's house that is nicer than yours, and you can have that experience if you so want it. But the ego says, no, I want it to be mine, right? So you have to go sacrifice your time and your life so that you can get all this money to have that. And in the process, you're usually miserable. But really, what you're truly after is those emotional experiences of what you value most. Some of us, it's freedom, right? Some of us think we want material things, but they don't. They want happiness. Right, so you're not after money, you're after the emotions that you're going to get. And so the biggest thing here I see a lot, and it was for me for the longest time, is I wanted to feel significant. All right, I wanted that feeling of like, look at me, look at how much I have, look at the life I have. And you know, while there's a component of Master Life by Design where I have to promote those things and share those things, because it's not about significance of look at me, it's about, hey, here's what you can do too. And you could do it on a bigger level. You could do it as big and as great as you want, right? Because I coach a lot of 6, 7, 8-figure entrepreneurs, and they have way more money than me, right? They have way more freedom than me. And I have stuff that they don't have. I have an incredible relationship that they want to create life by design in that category of their life. Or maybe it's the fitness, or maybe it's their emotional mastery. And so master life by design is about this holistic approach where we look at all areas of your life. And what most people think is money is the most important slice out of that pie, when really it's the emotions that you want to experience. Because let's be honest, say you have $1 billion, $10 billion, $1 trillion, but you're pissed off, angry, frustrated all the time. That's the quality of your life, right? Or even if you're broke, you could be broke. You don't want money, but you're happy, you're joyful, you're grateful. Like, you're gonna have a rich life. So you don't want money. You want what money will give you, and that's those emotions that can take place. Because let's be honest, it's really fun, you know, to go to Hawaii for a month and to be able to lay out on the beach all the time and not have to work a 9-to-5. Like, that's awesome. It's great. Or it's awesome to be able to fly a private jet versus, you know, commercial and way in the back by the porta potties, right? Or I guess there's no porta potties, by the bathrooms on the plane, right? And so it's nice to have, you know, a 3-bedroom house instead of a 2-bedroom house. I get that. But when you have those things, it's how do you choose to feel when you have them? Because most people think, when I get that, then I'll be happy. Versus it's, how can I be happy now? In order to get that. Because when you show up happy now, when you show up grateful now, all of a sudden that opportunity will open up, money will come in, and you'll already have what you're after, is that richness. Everything else, the material stuff's just, you know, the stuff that's sprinkled on top. So if you're one of those people who were like me back in the day, where I wanted to be significant, have all this money to be significant, you know, instead of looking at who are you on the outside, right, with the material things and all that, why don't you start looking at who you are on the inside? And honestly, that's when I have clients that they come coaching and, you know, they build this great business, but their self-worth is like crap. They're really good at a skill that makes a lot of money, but their self-worth is just dismal. And one of the areas that we work on is stop looking on the external for who you are and start looking at who you are on the internal. That is true richness. Even if you're broke, you're rich then. And so don't worry about what you have. You're not after money. People, oh yeah, but you can't have this experience, you can't have that. I get it, but you're after those moments, those experiences to feel a certain way. And you can feel that way right now if you so chose. And I guarantee you, if you consistently felt that way, you would probably speed up the opportunities in your life to start making more money and to have those physical experiences. Nothing's wrong with having more money. I mean, I encourage it. I want you to have it more. Because for me, one of the biggest reasons I want to have more money is I want to be able to bless other people, right? The point of having money right now is to be able to contribute to others, and not just handouts, but people who truly need it or deserve it, or people I want to take care of, because they play a key role in my life in some way, shape, or form that money can't buy. I want to be able to bring family on an all-expense-paid trip to Hawaii or somewhere around the world. I want to be able to buy Christmas gifts for all my neighbors in abundance, just because I love who they are in the community and how they help raise our children. Like, I want to contribute to different charities. You probably want all that too. Why? Because it's going to make you feel great. So you want to contribute, but you got to have something to contribute. And the only way that you're going to be able to contribute is if you add massive value to other people. And then the more value you provide and the more of a solution you provide, the more money you can get in return. If you know your worth and you value your worth, because you got to pay for stuff, right? So you're not after money. You're after those experiences. But more importantly, you're after those emotions. You can have them now. And most people think, I got to wait until I make money. And that is completely false. Because I bet you there's someone in your life right now that if you look at them, they don't have a lot of money, but they have something you probably don't have, a rich relationship, an emotional, you know, emotional stability, or living in a state of, you know, just bliss and beautiful, and beautifulness, right? Like, they're just always happy or grateful no matter what comes their way, right? And that's something money can't buy. So I want to knock that connotation out there right now that it's bull. You don't want more money. What you want is the emotions that you experience, and you can have those right now. And that's what today's message is all about. So With that, if you found value in this, I tried to make this video short because most of them are like 15 to 25 minutes long. I wanted to give you something easy to digest and get you to think a little bit differently, because the more that you can be able to live in those emotions now, the quicker the money can come if you're working on something to make more money. If not, just the quality of your life will increase, right? And you can create those experiences too, not by having the money to pay for yourself. You can do it with friends and other ways of doing it. So we won't get into that now, but anyway. If you found this video useful, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Comment below. I'd love to hear your feedback. If you agree, if you disagree, totally cool. I'm open to it. And then most importantly, hit that subscribe button, because we're coming out with 3 videos every week, and they're just going to get better and better and better and better and better and better. And so as we travel, we're going to have more experiences showing you around. I want to introduce you to our boys, because a lot of you guys are tuning to this channel. You don't know my family. You saw my wife in a few videos, but not our boys. So we got to get them in here so that you can see their progress. And hopefully one day they make a video with us too. So with that, subscribe, love to hear more. And if you're one of those people who are stuck and you can't break through this mindset, reach out. Go to masterlifebydesign.com and go to services and go ahead to the one-on-one coaching, fill out that application, and we could talk about, you know, hey, how can you get supported with a one-on-one coach, whether it's myself or my wife or one of the coaches on our team, so that we could support you on breaking through, going to that next level. And I have a lot of, you know, 8-figure entrepreneurs. They don't come to me to make more money, although we do help them, but they come to me for a better relationship or their health. And then there's people who have those things, but they want more money. We help them break through there. And so it all plays a role in our beliefs. So anyway, fill out that application if that's for you. Other than that, hope you enjoyed the video. My name is Joe Moffitt with Master Life by Design. Have a great one. See ya.